Welcome to episode 2 of my tour diaries out here in Australia. Lots happened since last time. We ended up winning the game in Adelaide. A really good win for us, that. We managed to get a decent lead, over 200, and we managed to bowl them out very cheaply.
G'day, mate.
On ya. What a ripper of a day here at the Adelaide Oval. Welcome to the change rooms at the Adelaide Oval. I'm here with this week's Player of the Week, the winner of the Ballon Dashes. I'd just like to hand Joe Root his award. Congratulations, Joe. Who do you take your inspiration from when you're on the football field?
Billy Sharp, big inspiration of mine, Sheffield United fan. Similar mould, just pops up and scores.
Does the job.
Also fluctuating weight, I think, both of you. And you felt like you had a good week. Have you carried that form on into the next week?
Nope. Struggled a bit this week. Didn't quite have the service I did last week, so just played in front of you this week, which didn't really work. So hopefully change next week and, yeah, a few more goals.
Congratulations. Well done, mate.
Cheers, mate.
Do not nominate Crane.
I'm not nominating Crane. It's absolutely dreadful. So after a good week of football in Adelaide, and a good result on the cricket field as well, obviously the most important thing, the nominations this week for the Player of the Week are Chris Wokes, midfield maestro, outstanding touch, so he's in there. I've got to nominate Phil Scott, he's our S&C. And finally, I've got to go for Gary Balance. The Yorkshire Maradona. I don't know if you've seen Maradona recently, but very similar in stature. He scored 4, top scorer of the week, so Gary Balance gets a nomination as well.
We've had a late addition to the Ballon Dashes. We're going to take Phil Scott out of there as goalkeeper. He's had a couple of bad days, so he's going to be replaced by James Vince, who has scored a couple of goals this week. We've had Stuart Broad tweeting about it, and the one and only Alan Shearer tweeted back with a round of applause and his famous celebration with one arm in the air. It was a great goal. If Shearer and Crouch ever did play together, that's what it'd look like. Travel day, coming here to Townsville. 2 2-hour flights with a 2-hour stopover in Brisbane. So a long day's travel. So since I've been to Townsville, I've had a couple of days off feeling unwell. I had a bit of a virus, so I've missed a couple of days there. So I was due to go croc feeding on the first day we got here, but I missed that. But Alastair Cook took my spot, and Moeen Ali also went. We know Mo is a cool, calm customer.
Hold on.
Hey.
We did ask if there was any crocs in the river that flows through the town here. We got told no, and then our first drive to the ground on the radio, there's been reports of a 6-foot croc sighted in the town. So there you go. There's plenty to watch out for out up here in Townsville. So we've got a game to finish off here, then we're off to Brisbane with obviously a big first test match of the Ashes coming up, so lots to look forward to. If there's anything you want to see as well, or hear from us that goes on tour, then please let us know at England Cricket.